What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I'm so warm right now because Luna sent me this jacket. So I'm gonna put the link in the description. Y'all check your boy out. Get 20% off for my code. Put the code down there, code in the description. Y'all go check out Tide Weed. You know, they got some very good stuff, you know. Got my boy Zion down here with his pack of dogs, and he got gas in his pack. And my boy Jay, he got about 9 heads, so them boys come to show out today. I know we're gonna have a deer that try to. All right, we got deer walking already. So it is gonna be a good drive. But, you know, them boys about to get dog started, so GoPro coming in. Them dogs step on that deer. Deer cross at the end of the power line going into the short woods. I knew I should have scooped down a little bit more. I knew it. Dang. I got to do what my heart desire, bro. Dang.
Thank you. Yeah, I think one crossed right here too. All these dogs are crossed right here. But that one that came across that field, I believe he crossed Thunderbird.
Yeah, that's the right way yet to cross it. And I saw him went down the tree standing on the road. I didn't know if I was standing down there or not, so that's why I went down there.
I know.
See if we can't get another one to jump out. We got highway right here behind us, so gonna be a little hard to hear the dogs. When I do hear the dogs, the deer gonna be right on top of me, so put a young fella right here for the fast action, the reflexes. But I'm gonna see if I can knock one down today. I've been doing a lot of missing this morning, so hopefully I can redeem myself.
I think my boy Pork Chop got him. Oh yeah, he got him. He running. You got him. We got deer down on this side. Deer down. What cable?
Can I walk this road all the way out?
Yeah. The hunt over? Huh?
We got this road and everything.
Yeah. And it a doe?
No, a little bit.
How big?
Big body, dude.
A little spike?
Yeah, I look like
You already have put a tag on it?
Yeah. I'm going to drive it to the truck?
Yeah, you can if you want. I was going
on. I'm going to try to get the dog and drop it down.
All right, yeah. Hey, I gave you a little shout out. I see my boy Pork Chop done kill.
What's going on, guys? It's Jcameron checking in. So, about the hunt from yesterday. I did some missing yesterday, y'all. That's not me, but everybody miss. And I don't do too much missing, not to brag, but my subscribers can vouch for me. So I did some missing yesterday. Still had a good time with the boys, my boy, you know, Jets Hunting Club and Jay, Zion, and my boy Pork Chop. Yesterday morning, I lost my truck key, so I couldn't bring my dogs, but them boys had me covered. They had the dogs down there for me, and they did their thing. Yeah, but me and Todd, we are planning on doing a giveaway. So follow me on Instagram. @IM_Justin. Send me a deer emoji to enter yourself into the giveaway. We'll draw a name out the hat, and we'll give y'all some gear, camouflage, or some hats, clothes. Whatever Luna provides for us, we're gonna do a giveaway. So be on the lookout for that. And I don't got too much to say, but thank y'all for tuning in to Jcameron Outdoors. Until next time, peace.